missed the funnel cloud. Dang, that was some mean dirt there. Well, it can't be too bad if, you know, a couple mountain bikers can break it, you know, so.
That'd be cool to have it, your camera going and you ride by. I would have stopped right there. Just
yeah. Pick you up, man. Hey, how'd you do those 360s? Yeah, man, for sure. You know, that would that be, I wonder if anybody's done that, like had a GoPro on and caught up in a real tornado, you know, like up there with the cows and the cellar doors and Dorothy, you know. There's glass slippers up here. What's that all about? Oh yeah, at the end of the day until the ski patrol boots you down. Yeah. Yeah, there's one guy who was completely sideways. Litter bug! You. Looks like you're blinking. How's that angle of attack? Does it look about right? Alright, save some for next time. Do it. Oh, a couple fast guys go by. Nice. Yeah, good camera. Down into it, it works better. That right line towards the tree, when you get to the tree, you cut over. Nice. bend it over just a little bit more, you'll be fine. Good job, man. Great job.
So down here is that double jump that guy was talking about. Remember he was saying there's that jump he was trying to double?
Yeah, it's at the very end, right? It's like the last 200, 300 yards. Oh man, you're doing better than I was the first time up here, that's for dang sure. Yeah. I might have, yeah. I wasn't getting tired, but you're getting a little more air and stuff. I didn't really have anybody to follow their line too much though the first time, so it was kind of, but, so it helps when you could follow somebody else's line. You get a little bit better vision for it and stuff. But, yeah man, let's do it. Thank you. safely done, Chris. We'll see how that turns out, because I was, for most of that, I was right on your tail, so. I'm almost, well, I was trying to get close enough. I was afraid I was, gonna have you outside of full view a couple times. It is. I was right up on you a few times. I don't know. Well, it'd be interesting to look at this. I wish you could want to.